Hello there, and welcome to this society event. Today's the final round. It all comes down to this. So hopefully you do well out there today. Break a leg out there. Hopefully you have a good round. Sweet. Setting this one up 145 yards away. Come on, ball. Have a sit.
Nice. Ended up all right there.
And this one is for the birdie. Oh, that's tough. This one's just a three-footer. And that'll drop. And two strokes above par currently. Let's see what the second hole has in store for us. And second shot here on the second hole. This one to save par. Oh, man. And hopefully we can make this for bogey. And that was a good putt. Okay, three over par for you. And this holds a par four. Well, that tee shot looks like it'll do. And here's your second shot here on the third. Might be a bit too aggressive on that one. A little off on that approach, but that's okay. Setting up here, greenside rough. All right, here is a look at our par putt. All right, well done. And you're three over at the moment. Teeing this one up on the fourth. Should be a good result off the tee here.
Well, that green's significantly higher than the ball, just so you know.
This one's your third. You bring things down to two over if you sink this. Right by. And this one's 7 feet away. Oh, just going right by the hole.
All right, nice little 2-foot putt.
Okay, let's move on. Okay, currently sitting at 4 over. And here we go, par 4 in front of us. Looks like we're heading to the fairway here.
Oh, this is embarrassing. Sorry to mislead you. We ended up in the rough.
Well, I can't hit all the greens. Setting up for our third shot. Okay, this one is for the par. This putt's tracking. And that one drops. There's your point. Sitting at 4 over for the round. Hole number 6. This one might be a little long. Yeah, figured as much. Okay, careful on this one. We're in the rough. This one's about 15 feet. Oh, man. Okay, time to finish this one off. Good stuff. And you're currently sitting at 5 over. And teeing off here on a short par 5 hole. About 195 yards to that pin from here. Maybe a little too strong on this. Putting for eagle here on this one. Woo, good stuff. Good luck here. I would love to see you sink this one. It's a big 'em. Well, and here we have a 16-foot putt. It could be a good one. That shows some resilience. Birdied this one after a bogey on the last. Well done. And right now, you sit at 4 over par. teeing up here on the eighth hole. Come on now, give us a nice little fairway lie. This is about 160 to the pin. Well, it wasn't your best swing. Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit. And from the green side bunker, looking for an up and down here. There you go, par putt. It's heading towards the hole. Ooh, right by the hole. And setting up here for the bogey. All right, let's take a look at the standings. Sitting at 5 over for the round. And this one up on the ninth now. Something sounded a little bit off on that swing. Okay, let's get out of here. Get a good look at this next putt. Well played out of that bunker, though. All right, let's pop this in. Birdie putt. Good. This one's for par. Okay, let's take a look at this next hole now. And you're currently 5 over for the day. And now let's see what happens here on the 10th. Did you just use Thor's hammer? I know. It's not called Thor's hammer. It's called Magender Thor.
Quite the elevated green out there. You might need to take an extra club.
I think we're going left here. And this is our third shot. setting up here for your fourth. If you drop this, it could save par. One's on a good line. Nice little stroke in there for par. Five over par currently. And now teeing off on a par four. Should be smooth sailing off the tee. Okay, setting up about 180 yards out. Come on, come on, bounce to the right. Safe approach, nice. This will take your score down to four over par if you sink this. Oh, this one could drop. Nice work on that one. That went a long way to get home. Stepping up to a par three here.
Great contact, nice swing.
Well, you didn't hit this one, but that's okay. Okay, second shot here on the 12th. This is what our third shot's looking like. Nice work out of that bunker. Here comes a three-footer. Okay, moving on to the next. Five over for the round. And here's a par five for us. Good job. And here's our second shot on the 13th. A little awkward on that swing. Be careful with this one. You were in the mulch. It's no fun. Ruh-roh. Here we go, 30 feet away. A little bit too much power into that putt. Okay, here's a 4-foot putt for us. That's gonna work. Sitting at 5 over for the round. Teeing off now on a long par 4. And this is looking to be about 155 yards out. And that approach was a bit wayward. And this is your third shot. This is potentially to save par. Get in that hole. This is your bogey putt. Looking good. Good work on that putt. That's for bogey.
Sitting at 6 over for the round.
Teeing up now on the 15th hole. Well, you can't hit them all. And to save par. Looking pretty good. Good stroke in the hole for a par.
6 over for the round.
And here we have a lovely par 4 ahead of us. You need a birdie soon here if you want to stay competitive with the top portions of that leaderboard. Let's see what we can do here. I'll take that. Okay, about 170 yards to the pin. Really well judged approach there. All right, if you can sink this, snatch a birdie and be on our way. Looking good. And yes, the birdie will count. And you're currently sitting at 5 over. Got a par 4 on this one. Well done. And we're about 115 yards away. That's going to miss the green, unfortunate. 7 up here now for our 3rd shot. And here's a 13 footer. Putt appears to be online. Nicely played. 5 over par currently. All right, hole number 18, ready to go. Want to chase down the people on the top of the leaderboard. You're going to have to make a move soon. Let's get a birdie, see what we can do from there. Nice. Okay, this is about 125 yards away. I've seen you swing better. Well, you're not going to hit every green today. That's all right. This one's your third. And here's a putt for a final score of 75. And the putt drops, and you'll finish your round off with a par.
All right, looking like you're ending with a 5-over par today.
Well, that's it for me. Thank you for the round, and thank you for playing PGA Tour 2K21. Thank you.